In this video, we're going to try to degas that palladium after I turn off the electrolysis process. Okay, here we go with the degassing. The electrolysis is stopped. I have a torch, bringing the palladium close. See how the palladium's on fire? That's hydrogen degassing from the palladium. Wasn't a very good example. There we go. Beauty. It's hydrogen burning off of palladium metal, the palladium that's absorbed during the electrolysis process. Thanks for watching.